Alrighty. Surprise, we have a rider on course. This is entry 151, Sarah Erickson aboard Russian Rubles. Over the log trailer for Sarah and Russian Rubles makes a right-hand turn for their approach to the big log. It's nice about the starter, you can see them through the tree line. They cleared that out a little bit. In north along the tree line, you see that down tree log right about there. And over the big log for Sarah and Russian Rubles. Over the tree down fence three from Sarah Erickson with Russian Rubles. Five now for Sarah and Russian Rubles. On course now, this is entry 153, Brit Vegas aboard Duncan Dive. And over the log trailer fence one now for Brit and Duncan Dive. Over the coop fence six for Sarah Erickson aboard Russian Rubles. And over the hogback fence seven now for Sarah Erickson with Russian Rubles. Over the tree down fence three for Britt and Duncan Dive. And over the hip and table plans to paint after one attempt for Sarah Erickson aboard Russian Rubles. Go to the bank, fence five now for Britt Vegas aboard Duncan Dive.
Where's she coming out? Is that by the car?
And now for Sarah six for Britt and Duncan Dive. And back down
to the barn.
And over the log pile fence nine for Sarah Erickson with Russian Rubles. On course entry 154, Lisa Boyd with Storm's End. And over the hog back after one refusal for Brit Vegas and it's Duncan Dive. And over the red barn, fence 10 on the second.
Make her go!
For Sarah Erickson with Russian Rubles.
Make her go!
And over the tree down, the tree log there for Lisa Borgia with Storm's End. Over the log pile fence 9 for Bryn Vegas aboard Duncan Dive. Over the plank coop and through the finish legs for Sarah Erickson aboard.